Area residents recently hosted a fundraiser to benefit the owners and employees of Collier Lanes. Families across Lake Orion Oxford gathered to donate money on December 20th. Derek Steele has the story.
Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, multiple businesses in the Lake Orion and Oxford area has lost tons of money because of the shutdown. This business included, Collier Lanes in Oxford, Michigan held a fundraiser to raise money so they didn't have to go out of business.
They were shut down for over 230 some days the first time it was shut down, and they have no source of revenue. There's no restaurant in here that they could stay open, so they were on the verge of having to close because they just don't have any income. So kind of thought the Friends of Collier Lanes could come together and donate some money, and I started putting the word out on the internet, and it just caught fire. The community got behind it. Well, everybody's got bills, right? The bowling center has bills, whether it's open or closed. They still got to keep the heat on. There's employees. There's all sorts of, you got loans and business expenses. So it's going to go to help that. It also just shows the tight-knit community that we have. In Lake Orion and Oxford, in competition, might be competitors, but when somebody in need is in need, we all come together as one unit. Both Lake Orion and Oxford bowl here for the high schools, so it's just a way we can unite and pull together as a team and help a cause.
Reporting from Collier Lanes for WDBC, I'm Derek Steele.
Over $40,000 were raised on that single day.